Everybody likes the beastmen, don't they? Hey, Noob Master. I am doing really, really well. I hope you're doing well as well. I hope you're doing well as well. I'm doing well. Well, well, well. And let's hope you don't get that exhausted today, because you'll probably have to kill a lot of people. So that's going to be nice. Let's see. So, where we last left off. Middenheim. Middenheim destroyed. Wow, okay. So we're now at war, as we always are, but we're also at war with Hochland now. So Middenheim still has 10 settlements. Marienburg still has 5 settlements, and Hochland has 12. So by strength ranking, they are all a lot stronger than we are. So Marienburg is the only one we don't actually have war with. They're also all the way over in the west. Middenheim is up here. And if we zoom out a bit, they're like everywhere. They're mostly down here. And Hochland is all of this right here. So we're right here. Right here. Right now. We've got a Bray herd. And we need some technology going on. Hero action cost minus 20%. That's really... Do we need this? No, I mean, we do have a shit ton of money. And we could get this. But I feel we're fine for now. Let's do the, put the hero action cost down, because we, you know, Noob Master loves to assassinate his dudes. Hey, Plush Rave, welcome. Alright. we can't actually move, because this was already the end of the turn. Does this have... No, it doesn't. Okay, Bray Herd. You guys are going to get rid of this dude right here. And then we're going to head over there and get rid of him. Bray Herd apparently can't reach them? Oh. Okay, here comes another army. Okay, they're just running away. Battle Wizard dies. What we got? Our devotion to madness and destruction has drawn the favor of the Chaos Gods. We wish to reward our calamitous action with a gift. Yet we could reject it. Shall we do so? So if we reject it, we get Horde Growth plus 5. Oh, well, yeah, I want the Horde Growth. Thank you. Because, oh wow, we are actually going to be able to upgrade stuff soon. We could get Chaos Spawn, but we don't really need those right now. What I really want to get is I want to start getting this right here to reduce our upkeep massively. Or this here, actually. But for that, we'll have to go all the way up here. Horde recruitment capacity. Do we want to do this? Do we actually need units to... Oh, yeah. All right. Okay. Let's do that, actually. It's this all the way up. We could get Razor Gore Chariots, which are just, like, super fun, actually. So why not? And then we'll, I think we'll change our Razor Gores to Razor Gore Chariots, because they're just really fun. I just want to get fun stuff right now. Okay, Brayherd is gonna...
No!
No! Brayherd is gonna... No! You go for this guy. Uh-oh, here come... Uh-oh. Oh, God. Okay. Decisive victory! Our colossal Brayherd army has crushed the enemy. Perfect. Assault unit failure, Brayherd... Okay, so they know... They know where to go next.
Absolutely not!
Okay, can I actually... run away from this guy? No, I can't, but I can hope and catch him in an ambush. Man, what even... What even happened to all these dudes? This is still all just from... From the thingy. Let's merge them together like that, shall we? Alright. Our upgrades are actually paused right now. So... We got Noob Master in here. I don't want to get rid of him. So I guess we actually need to attack this guy. And maybe I can actually catch him in an ambush. That would be amazing. The enemy failed to spot your ambush. Alrighty then. Well, I'm sorry, man, but Looks like you went the wrong way, and now we are going to get our just reward for your failure. Wow, it's like him not being able to bring his mortars and everything to bear at all, and his Empire Knights are also not really going to help him that much. Like, look at this. He's lined up perfectly for us to kill him. Amazing. All right. Gors. Should have actually put these together, but Alex, me, and Demikals, no, I can't put them together. They're gonna do fine. Alrighty then. Okay, so where are his here? Alright. We're gonna have. Yeah, it's probably the best. Okay, I'm gonna put these dudes. These dudes right here. We're gonna have them right behind our. There we go, right behind our spearmen. We're gonna put our Razor Gors over here because they're fast and they can flank around and get those guys from behind. Or actually, does that make sense? No, actually, we're gonna put the Razor Gors here and they can take care of the mortars. Alright, and then we're gonna bring our Minotaurs. Yeah, basically over here as well, so. Or? No, actually, our Minotaurs are gonna come from over here. There we go. Gobble Bro is gonna stand right here. Take care of that. Kazrak's gonna go over here. Alright, here we go. Okay, Razor Gors. Sorry, I kinda gotta get into the groove of things here again. Okay, here come my Minotaurs. You attack this, you attack this, and you attack in here. Did you guys know that victory is in our grasp? Because it is. Like, absolutely. Fireball into the middle. Noob Master going absolutely ham, and there we go. Destroy them. I really want to get rid of these mortars as best as possible. Where's the blood? Is there no blood? Oh no, there is blood. Okay, yeah, alright, okay, there's blood. Alright, we're good. Oh, Velas, nice, you finished the Eye for an Eye campaign. Well, we're like right in the middle of it, so. How badly is Klyka against backseating? Yeah, you don't need to backseat, it's not a hard game. So, it's fine. I mean, we're pretty much winning anyway, so. Alrighty then. He lost like quite a bit, but I feel we can do better and completely crush him. So I'm gonna auto resolve this. There we go. Grab some more. Perfect. There goes his army. Earth Defense Force 4.1 is absolutely amazing. I haven't bought it yet, but Earth Defense Force is fantastic, and I'm just waiting to get it for a cheaper price so I can play it with a friend, because it's amazing. What have I been getting with him? We had that Mage Hunter. The Cygors. Melee attack for monstrous beasts. Aura size. Is that what I've been giving you? Charge bonus for cavalry units, right. That's da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh yeah, Noobmaster gained another level, level 26. Getting more and more things. Oh right, we were giving him more armor, there we go. Perfect. Okay, what do we have over here? That is... Oh, we can't reach them. Dang it. Okay. Well, Noobmaster can reach this guy, though. Oh, critical success! Skewered that poor wizard! Perfect. Okay, and we are going to move... Yeah, we're going to move up there to Throat. Throat. What's our Brayherd doing, by the way? I guess our Brayherd is... Oh yeah, suffered a decisive defeat. The gods look upon the Warherds and are angry. Such is the fickle power, total favor. Minus 1,500. Alright.
I refuse. Absolutely not.
Okay, so they are going to, like, get stuck together. Let's see if our Brayherd can actually, like, kill these guys beforehand. There's Boris Todbringer.
No.
Yeah, that's Boris. Boris, what you up to, man? Yo, Noobmaster, I think you gotta pay Boris, Oh, right, you're exhausted. Okay. Noobmaster is retired. Yeah, using Devolve right now is just like, why would you do that? Because it's like, you're just making the game boring for yourself. Because Devolve is so overpowered. It's just broken, basically. There's no reason to use it. Alright, we're gonna go into encampment. Raoul. Demikels and Alexmi, man. These are gonna take like ages to get these two back up, so I'm sorry, but I'm actually going to put you together. So Demikels, get some guys, and then we are going to grab ourselves another one for Alexmi, and we are going to grab ourselves another group of... Actually... Are we? Yes, another group of minotaurs with shields. Because I promised a friend of mine that I would name a unit after him. Devolve is an attack spell that basically does AoE damage to all units that are caught in it, and it is completely broken right now and does insane damage. Minotaurs with great weapons. Aha! Here we go. Perfect. That's what we want. Okay, and I think I can now actually get Razor Gore Chariots. Yes, I can. Okay, that's amazing. They're two turns, though. Okay. I just want to wait one turn, though. Well, to be fair, I need to get... Oh, he is already in here. Oh, he's already in here. Okay, all right. Then I can actually get another unit. I'm going to get another Spearman unit, because they're always good to have. And this Gore Herd used to be Alex Me. So... who wants to be a unit, by the way? People, new people in the chat. Velas probably wants to be a unit, so Velas, you can be... who can you be? Is there anyone I haven't named yet? Plush Rave. You can be a Goreherd. Velas. There we go. Now we've got a Goreherd. Wait, that's actually... Ah, well, you're a Goreherd, so that's always good. If anyone else wants to be a unit, please... Just say so in chat and tell me which unit you would like to be. We're just kind of hiding away right now. Alright, and here's my other miniatures with shields, and they will be Halloween for 5 for 5. Good man, good man. Alright, and we're gonna get ourselves another town. I could auto-resolve, but I do love my bloodshed. Besides, we need to anoint our newly christened units in the blood of the innocent. Ludwig Schumacher, great-great-grandfather of Michael. For Kasmodan! What? No. Man, that's a lot of minotaurs right here. Oh yeah. They look great. The ones with shields are awesome as well. Those massive things on the shields. Alrighty. Gorbol goes over here. Oh, right, that keeps happening. I'm sorry. It keeps happening. I sometimes really don't like this game. It keeps doing these things that I don't want them to do. And I'm like, okay. I'm like, that's cool. There we go. Hey, Aquatonic. What up? You were just watching the Penumbra Let's Play. Yeah, I guess that one is it's pretty funny. Halloween's been saying some good stuff about it. What do you think? Do you think these guys have like fear for their life? They're actually charging me. They are actually charging me. I am legit shook. Oh, they're going exclusively for my dudes. All right. Fight for our right to live! Well, I guess I just got rid of your right for that. I'm sorry. Hey, Kiviatari. Yeah, they were charging up the hill, trying to, like, attack my minotaurs with spears and ranged weapons, I guess? I'm not 100% sure. Apparently they did get some kills in. I mean, they did have halberds, which are good. I mean, halberds are great against anti-large. Against large, because they're anti-large. So they are anti-large, they're not great against it. Yeah, okay, we need money. Ta-da! Oh, nice! An enchanted shield. Okay, armor plus 3, melee defense plus 5. That's pretty cool, actually. Did he already have armor? No. Oh, nice. Okay, so he's much better now. That's perfect. Okay, so we got rid of that. We still have this Brayheart. That guy got, like, everything back. Holy hell. Alright. Well, I do really want to get rid of more of Middenheim. So I guess we're going to have to try and, like, sneak past here somewhere. Anyway, these guys can just, I don't know, just kill yourselves on that army. Uh-oh, here comes his army. He wants me. But he didn't think about the blessing of the Dark Moon. All damage units, we don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. Horde Grove. Don't actually really like any of this upkeep. Well, I guess this here is pretty cool. If we fight against his army and take a lot of stuff. Can we actually reach him? Because it doesn't feel like I can actually reach him. Because there is a little red arrow there. So that kind of sucks. Minotaurs with great weapons. Very, very fine. So we've got this, by the way, which is so cool. Like, plus 10 armor and melee attack for everybody. That's just great. Alright, so we got some new people in the stream. Let me quickly rename some units here. We got Aquatonic. Aquatonic gets to be a gore herd. Who else do we have? Kiviatari. There we go. Couple more people. We don't actually have that many more unnamed units. Very fine. All right, let's see how well this goes. Oh, Brayheart just completely minced itself. Those are orcs, I think. Oh, nice. And we got the hero action cost back, so that's always great. And now we are going to grab this here. Yeah, I think those were orcs, but now they're gone.
I refuse.
Alright, well, let's see if we can get an ambush going. Or he can just run away? Let's try again. Haha! And another ambush! Alrighty, son, that's what you get. Yes, Kivi, you're a unit now. You're gore herd with shields. No, I'm probably not going to use Crowfather, and I don't even have the Bray Shamans unlocked, because, I don't know. I mean, I could get him, but right now I don't really need a second army, and I don't really have the income or whatever for it either, so I'm just going to go full for one army for now. It's just like, I don't know, like, I'm playing on hard, which is already pretty easy, and I don't know, I just don't want it to be, like, too easy, you know? It's always sad when games are just very easy. I keep saying the word easy. Gorbul. Yeah, the ambush is really fun. Crowfather is pretty cool. I wouldn't mind having him from some stuff and so on, but we'll see. I mean, campaign isn't over yet. So, you know. I'm gonna see what I can do. Anyway, so it's all built up. Let's quickly do this. They're gonna do this. We're gonna have our buddies here. Move in. Our buddies here are gonna move in. You gonna go here, you gonna go there. You guys. Do this. You go for the Empire Knights. Here come the Minotaurs! Oh, how I love that. Don't you love it? Ah! Oh my god, they're killing us! They're killing us all! Oh! They're just going completely ham at this point! Hey, Blood Realm, welcome to the stream. Oh, how I love that. Blood Realm, I think your unit just got a lot of kills there. At least I believe so. We'll see. What is my favorite unit of each race? Of each race, and why? Beastmen. Favorite unit are the Razor Gores and the Razor Gore Chariots. Because I just think they look amazing. And because I actually had a Razor Gore model when I was playing the tabletop, because I thought they looked amazing and I loved painting it. And chariots, I just like chariots because they're really cool, because I love charges. Next one, Empire. I really like the Griffin Knights. They're really cool. Dwarves, my favorite is the gyrocopter. Gyrocopters are awesome fun, especially since the pilots look so funny. Orcs, favorite unit is the giant spider, because spiders are fun and awesome. Who else? Chaos. Favorite unit is Chaos Knights, because I fucking love cavalry and they look so amazing. The Forsaken are really funny as well from Chaos, though. Then we've got Vampire. Vampires is my favorite unit is the Vargulf, because the Vargulf looks really, really cool and he's got great attacks. And did I leave anybody out? The Bretonians, my favorite unit is the Pegasus Knight. The Pegasus Knights are really, really, really funny. And I think that was all of them? I don't know. If I forgot someone, just ask me. Okay, let's look real quick. Plush Rave, 18 kills. Soulscapes, 20. Blood Realm, 21. Halloween, 34. And Bean Curry, 54. Oh man, you guys need to... Like, Halloween just had his first battle, basically. And, you know, it's like... He's going at it. He's going at it. Now let's see how the other new guys are doing. Demikels and Eggs. Holy shit. These gores, right? They take so many losses because they have no melee defense whatsoever. Like, they're really... If you send them in and they're not attacking from behind, they just get shat on. I really want to switch them to the ones with shields. Anyway, new people. Vela, 71 kills. Aquatonic, 52 kills. Kiviatari, 45. You guys are doing well. You guys are doing well. So if we have anyone else new in the chat who wants to become a unit, please write it. We still have a couple of units that are unnamed. Yeah, we have a Halloween now. I added him in because I told him I would name a unit after him because he retweeted me so nicely. The Potion of Foolhardiness. Immune to psychology. Unbreakable. 18% shutter. Well, I know who's getting that. That's going to go to Noobmaster. Noobmaster, the man who gets stronger and stronger, almost level 30 here. Yeah, okay. Noob Master is gonna take a little bit less damage from missile attacks now, and here's the potion of foolhardiness for you as well. Do you think that fits you, Noob Master? Drinking a potion of foolhardiness. No, your unit has been fine, don't worry. Also, it didn't matter how many, it's a cool thing, it didn't matter how many casualties we took, because they're all immediately back because of our, when one falls upgrade. Okay, so we just completely took care of that unit. And what does he have down here? We don't know, actually. Okay, he can reach us, can't... No, he can't, okay. Here come the goddamn heroes. Please protect me, Noob Master. Okay, well, Noob Master, you know what has to be done. This man came too close to the army. 66%.
Noob! You have failed me!
Skaven, I think Valus are going to be in the first proper expansion. At least that's what I remember reading. Oh, right. We actually want to go over here and get ourselves... Right. We're not going to teleport because we're so close. But we want to get ourselves our crazy weapon for Kazrek, don't we? Man, recruitment cost goes down. Post-battle loot amount. Yeah, we want that. We want to do that. Messengers of Midnight, General of the Empire, Great Swords. I mean, we can beat all of this here. Yeah, the knights are going to be a little harder. But we'll see. We got our stuffs going. Oh god, poor Noob Master being gangbanged by these people. Aw, are you serious? Oh, okay, that actually didn't do a lot. Alright. Come on, Noob, do it.
Oh, yes!
Another trophy for you, Noob. Okay, we're moving over here, then we're adding Noob Master to the party next turn, and then we're doing this fight. Here comes another army. Noob Master having to defend himself against that stupid wizard. I still love how huge the axe is that Noob Master is using. It's just enormous. Alright, gents, we're gonna save. Whoa. What? Knut von Hassel. Todbringer. I thought he was just called. Wait, he's actually called Todbringer. I thought this guy was just General of the Empire. But amazing, we're actually doing an ambush? Okay, I didn't know this was like a proper. Like an ambush. Oh, it's the special ambush. Okay. What unit of the current race you use do you dislike the most? So you mean the Beastmen. Let's watch this real quick. Alright, yeah, like, these quest battles always have these little, like, cutscenes with speeches. Oh, this is perfect for our ranged units. Wow, okay. Another question for you. What unit of the current race you use do you dislike the most? So, the Beastmen. Dislike the most and why? I don't really like these guys here, the normal gore hordes, because they have no melee defense at all. I mean, these actually do now because of all my upgrades and my bonuses from my dudes, but they just die. Like, they just die, unless you, I guess, flank them or let them go in from the front, from the back, which just doesn't always happen, and you take so many casualties from them. And I'm not sure if they do... I mean, like, they have crazy melee attack, which means basically every attack they do kind of hits, Because 90 and 85 melee attack is actually pretty insane. But I don't know. I just don't like them very much because they take so many casualties. Anyway. Alright. Oh, right. Okay. Yeah, we can't actually. Alright, we're gonna do this right here then, and then they're just gonna run. They're just gonna run up. I can go. Oh, wait. I could also just put them here. There we go. No, wait. That's actually stupid because they would be way too far away. Alright, we're just gonna put them here. Where they are hidden. Then we're gonna put these guys right here. As defense against like cavalry or whatever that might be coming around. Well, to be fair, they might be coming around here, but we'll be fine. We'll be fine. We're gonna put the actually, you know what? You guys are gonna go a little bit back. And then we're going to put you dudes right here. You guys are gonna go in from here. And then you guys are gonna go in. Okay, is that actually possible? Is this something you can do? Do we wanna get you in from here? Yeah, okay, we're getting you in from here actually. I think that works. It's a little bit further, but it's fine. We're gonna have the Razor Gores go in here. There we go. Razor Gores. And the Minotaurs as well. The Minotaurs are just fucking shit. Okay. Of course, with Noob Master there. Kozrak over there. And with that, we've got all our units going on, so right. Okay, when a unit gets low on people, probably spend them, replace them with a shield. Well, yeah, that's true. Yeah, the portrait. Yeah, I got the 3D portraits turned off because I don't like it when there's something current constantly moving over here. Anyway, let's go. Oh, okay, they're doing that. You guys have to immediately run here. Kazrak, you're going for this. You are going for this. You are going for this. You're going for this. You're going for this. You here. Over here. You. Over here. Gorbul. Gorbul also. Also over here. You do this, do this, do this, there we go. You guys, you over here, you over here. Okay, I think we're good. Man, look at this. They're really trying. They are really trying to get after my archers here. But I just got my, I just got my spearmen here, so that's all good. Noob Master! I need you here. Where's my razor gores? There we go. Noob Master fighting the Demi Griffin Knights. Very fine. Oh god, are those reinforcements? Okay, okay. We're going back for now. We're gonna just meet up. Okay. Oh, sorry. There you go. God, run! What are you doing? Noob Master has to very quickly take care of these guys right here. This guy? Empire Knights. They're just all like retreating now. Alright, I kind of feel like we're winning this. Sigma, please! Please save me, Sigma! Oh god, look at this. These poor, poor men getting shot in the back as they run. How do you counter Cygors? Like any big unit in the game, like giant unit, you counter them with archers. Like missiles. Missile stuff. You can try it with artillery as well, but can take too long. I think we just won. I feel like we just won. Alright, yeah, we did. Nice! We just got ourselves a legendary weapon. Hey, Tech Dragon! And we lost 175, which is not a lot. Not a lot. His cavalry did basically nothing. 9 troops killed. Those are demigriff knights. And they only killed 9 of my troops. They literally did not get through my spearmen. Plushrafe, the only one who actually took casualties here. 67 killed. 49 killed. Blood Realm, 147. Really showing off his unit rank 7 here. Not our highest rank miniatures anymore. Soulscape is actually highest rank. Cygors are artillery, that's true, but you just have to get close and take them down with missiles. Otherwise, of course, you want to just use anti-large units. It depends on the race that you play. For example, if you're Empire, you want to use, for example, Demigriff Knights are anti-large infantry. As far as I'm aware, Empire Knights as well, but no, I don't think so. I think it's just Demigriff Knights. So if you can get Demigriff Knights to a Cygor, they will destroy him. Otherwise, I don't know, yeah, missile units, anti-large units, that's pretty much it. Also, Cygors shoot very slowly, so, you know, they're also strong in melee, but not against anti-large units. Halloween, 57 kills. Bean Curry, 76. Space Monkey. Blue Bruises, 80 kills. Space Monkey, 16. Space Monkey. Space Monkey really needs to pull his weight more. Demichels, 52. Alexi. Velas, 55. This time, these guys did a lot better. They still, like, this unit here, for example, still lost way too much for how little kills they got. Like, they actually killed less people than they lost. It's sad. Kivi Atari, 62. Not bad, not bad. The Scourge. We have gotten the Scourge. A lethal whip with the ability Scourge, plus 10 melee attack, 10% weapon strength, post-spell amount, recruitment cost, and Chaos Corruption goes up. So yeah, Kazrak is, Kazrak's got his weapon next turn, so that is amazing. He also gained a level, which means, actually, I want to check something real quick. Melee attack 59, melee attack 39. 59, 39. It's still 59, 40, 39. Do they actually not count as monstrous beasts? That's kind of sad. I wonder if it's literally just chaos spawns. Okay. Oh well. You live, you learn. Do you have... Of course, Grimmenhagen is the... Actually has walls. Okay, well, doesn't matter. We're moving over there. Here comes another hero that Noobmaster has to take care of. He did have 8 or 9 guys, that's true. The call to... Oh, we've got another Brayhawk. Always nice. Winds of Pain. Okay, it doesn't help us right now. Alright, Noobmaster. It is time to master the Noob. Another successful assassination. And we are giving you... enemy hero success chance. That's actually kind of cool. I kind of... Well, to be fair, how many levels does he have left? 2. Kind of... Let's just up our leadership for a little bit so our dudes don't run away. Okay, you're going to help us here. We're gonna siege this. Wow, I have 20 labor force per turn. I can actually build 2 of these in 1 turn. That's pretty crazy, actually. Which would be 4. Alright, how many turns are you gonna live anyway? I have so much minus to siege. 6 turns! Yeah, okay, I think we're just gonna get some attrition rolling here. Oh. Here comes a little Middenheim army, apparently. No. The hell are you guys? Dagobert Dog Burglar. Really? does the Global Talent Authoritarian lock you out of anything? No, it doesn't, but there's a level cap. And Griswold Hall. Noob Master, it is time. Wait, are you still... No, you're not. You're fine. Why is this so hard? Base chance? 30%? Are you still tired? Oh, yeah, you're still tired. Alright. I am tired. Okay, we will embed you real quick. And then... Oh my god, those are some stacks right there. Holy shit, that stack is coming, isn't it? No, it's not. Okay. That stack is like, I don't care. Oh, but that stack is coming. Okay.
I will not obey! I refuse.
Corsair's ass. Oh, they already had attrition going on, didn't they? Yeah, that actually makes a lot of sense. Alright, let's do a siege and then we go for the other army, I think. Fire the Gobble! Well, then take a nap and then fire the Gobble! We shall fire the Gorbul, but first of all, we take this. Poor Johann Gausser. I love it when you have all of those minus to siege holdout time things, because it's just like, oh, what's that? I wait 2 turns and you take attrition? Alright, that's fine with me.
Ungors.
Actually, wait, I just realized I don't actually want my own units to lose all that much because, you know, it's better when the Brayherd does it. Centigors with great weapons, just what I need. What else you got? Yeah, why not? Some spearmen. There we go. Oh, I think I should have just auto-resolved this. By the way, for people who have not seen them yet, here's Chaos Spawn and how they look for the Beastmen. They actually have different models. How long is this campaign, and when we finish it, is there another to do, maybe with another race? Well, this is the Eye for an Eye campaign, which is a special campaign only for the Beastmen. It's not super long. Well, obviously a couple of hours, and you know, I'm not the fastest man at just completely finishing this. But it'll go a little bit longer. And after that, yeah, I was going to start a grand campaign after this with, I don't know, honestly, with the race choice of the viewers, I guess. Maybe I'll make a poll and then people can choose. And we'll always keep going on with the whole, like, naming heroes and naming units after viewers, because that's really fun. Okay, let's just go here. Okay, you go. You guys go over here. You go over here. You go over there. You go over there. This was actually really stupid. You go there. You go there. You go there. You go there. You guys go over here. Oh, right. You guys take care of the gate. There we go. Alright. And then we do this. And those guys are going already. Oh, right. And what about this entire... You guys are all... Number six, and you can, I don't know, you can just, like, stay back here for now. Oh god, man! Shoot! Shoot! They're coming! They're coming! We must hold the gate! No, there's no other special campaign, no. This is the first kind of like extra campaign that was introduced with this DLC. Do you guys think these dudes are going to hold the gate? Because I'm not sure if they will. That was so stupid what I just did there. Smash them aside! Yeah, no, I think that's what happens to you, I'm sorry. Alright, you go here. They even have halberds and there's nothing that they can do. Anyway, okay, we're fighting up here now on the walls as well. Wait, what are you doing here? There you go. Oh, you're already fighting them. Okay, but you guys aren't. Okay, okay, climb up. Just climb up here, I don't know. Just do whatever, really. The Chaos Spawn, by the way, are also very fine. They just basically tear people apart, like, into tiny pieces. See? Just literally tore those poor soldiers apart. It's terrible. And another end of battle. Beautiful. They are so dead, aren't they? Yeah. Don't feel sorry for them, Plush Wraith. It is not the way of chaos. We don't feel sorry for our enemies. Village battles. Oh, I don't know. Honestly, I kind of like this. Like, the whole village battle stuff and so on. I don't know. I mean, they went a lot simpler, and it's all about, like, fights and, you know, bloodshed and so on in Total Warhammer compared to the other Total Wars, which I appreciate. I appreciate that. Okay, so, so, now, how does this look? Looks pretty good to me. Oh, right, we can't actually move, can we? That's okay, though. Uh-oh. Is it gonna happen what I think is gonna happen? No, is he doing an ambush? Alright. I think we might be in big trouble. Okay, there goes the Brayheart. No, our Brayheart actually won! Holy shit! How did they pull that off? Pyrrhic victory! Oh, yes, exactly what we need. Everyone back to full. Chaos Corruption? Nah, just give me money. Okay, everyone's gonna be back to full in the next turn, but we have to get the hell out of here. We have to get the hell out of here.
No,
I am going to completely crush these dudes, though, and that's gonna be what we'll do, and we will escape from these guys right here. Are we gonna be able to pull that off, I wonder? You are attacking Middenheim. Okay. Well, I don't think we have to see how we mop up these poor people, so we just get rid of them. No problem, noob. You have fun. I'll have you assassinate a couple more people. We're gonna get some leadership here. Fire resistance. We don't need that. Okay, so we got rid of those guys. And that's our Brayheart right here. We're gonna throw the Brayheart at this guy. And we are going to move over here. And then we're gonna hide away. Which hopefully works. And at the same time, Noobmaster is gonna get rid of this guy.
Yeah!
Gorbul assassinations. Stealthy and fast. Alright. Okay, next turn. His army moving back. I guess our Brayheart got completely destroyed there. Yep, a decisive defeat. But that's what they're there for. Noobmaster, sadly, a bit too tired to properly get rid of them. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, no, wait, that's Noobmaster here. Here we go, this is us. And we're actually going to attack Delberts? Yeah, we are. Because we can. Because there's a road that leads here, that's where we can run so far. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, we're gonna build some more siege towers, and we're basically just gonna, like, do the whole attrition thing again. Although for this time it's actually 11 turns, because this is like a capital, this is a big one, so it takes longer. Can you actually